Hello, all my SHIELD friends. I hope you guys are all having a great day today. Are you ready for your workout? I'm here with my daughter. Hey, Al.
Hey.
Al's gonna help us today with the music and with the videotaping. And also, we're gonna need one thing today. We're gonna need one container. I just happen to have the thing of milk. It's half empty. My son drinks a lot of milk, so I have half a thing of milk. But you could use a jug of water or milk or a can or a water bottle, whatever you have. We're just gonna need one of them today. We're gonna do a new series of exercises and we're just gonna need one. Okay, what we're gonna do, we're gonna find a chair or stand up, whichever you prefer. Make sure you have enough space, that you're not gonna bump into anything, that you're gonna knock anything or anyone over. When we hear the music, we're going to move for 30 seconds. When the music stops, we're gonna do an exercise for 30 seconds. Okay, so when we hear the music, we shall begin. And as always, go at your own pace. You can go fast if you want, slow if you want. If you get tired and need to stop, that's okay. If you want to move just your arms, that's okay. If you want to move just your feet, if you want to move them at the same time, whatever's best for you. And when the music stops, we'll put our hands on our knees. We'll sit up straight. We'll take a big breath in and down. And breathe in and down. Okay, so today we're gonna start with one bottle, one. And we're gonna hold it in our hands in front of us, and we're gonna start with our legs today. So put your feet about shoulder width apart, toes slightly out, the water jug close to your body, and it will go down and up and down and up, down and up, down and up. Don't forget to smile. Do a couple more. One more. And while we're down, we'll stay down. We'll put down our bottle, hands on the knees. We'll breathe in and down. We'll breathe in and down. When we hear the music, we will move. And when the music stops, put our hands on our knees. We'll breathe in and out. And we'll breathe in and out. Okay, we're gonna take the water bottle. We're gonna hold it with two hands. We're gonna put our feet, well, let's put our feet pretty wide, toes slightly out. And we're gonna reach down and bend your knees a little bit. And we reach down and come up. Make sure you bend your knees and keep your back flat. And we'll go down and up. And as always, we go nice and slow and under control. Let's do one more. And with that, we'll put the water bottle down, the milk bottle down. We'll put our hands on our knees. Take a big breath in. And down. And breathe in. And down. When we hear the music, hey Belle, my little dog Belle. When we hear the music, we will move. Music stops, put our hands on our knees, we'll breathe in and down, and we'll breathe in and down. Okay, we're going to do a new exercise for our arms. You're going to hold with one hand, you're going to put your elbow across your knee, the other hand on the other knee. And you bring the bottle up, the milk, the can, the water bottle, whatever it is you have. So your arm, your elbow is by your knee, your other hand is on that knee, and we'll come up. Now don't drink it, you're gonna be tempted to, don't wanna drink, but don't do that yet. Okay, now we're gonna switch. You put this hand on this knee, you hold the bottle in the hand, the elbow against the knee, and you come up this way for your arms, for your bicep muscles. Nice and slow and in control. Do just a couple more. That we'll put it down, hands on the knees, and we'll breathe in and down and breathe in and down. When we hear the music, we shall move. And when the music stops, put our hands on our knees, we'll breathe in and down, and breathe in and down. Okay, we're gonna put our feet wide apart. We're gonna hold the bottle. If your bottle has a top, make sure the top is nice and tight. We're gonna hold it around the handle with two hands. If you have a can, you can't, you can hold it just like this. What we're gonna do, we're gonna reach back between the legs and come up. So back and up, down and up. Remember, you're bending your knees and straightening your knees. So we bend and we come up. Do a couple more. And with that, we put the milk or the water down. If you happen to be using soda, be careful. Don't open the top because it might be shook up a little bit. So mom and dad, make sure if and then boys and girls, if you have a soda, make sure you don't open it down. Okay. Hands on the knees. Breathe in. One more, breathe in down. When we hear the music, we will move. Okay, and when the music stops, we'll put our hands on our knees, we'll breathe in and down. And one more, breathe in and down. Okay, we're gonna hold it with one hand. We're gonna put our feet about shoulder width apart. We're gonna lean to one side and then lean together. So you lean and then the other. So we go one and the other. It's a little bit different. We've been doing it with something in each hand. Try it this way. Go nice and slow. And we'll switch. Put it with the other hand. Feet are about shoulder width apart, arms at your side. And we lean over. And the other side. Just do a couple more. One more. Lean over and to the other side. Good. Okay, hands on the knees. Breathe in and down, and breathe in and down. Let's do the exercise for the wrists. We'll make circles with our wrists one direction and circles the other direction. We're going to put our hands flat. Down and up, and down and up, and down and up, and we'll wiggle those fingers and we'll wiggle those thumbs. And we'll do the spider push-ups. We pretend that one hand is a spider and this is the mirror. And if a spider would decide to do push-ups on a mirror, it would look like that. You go flat and then up. And then flat, and then out. Okay, let's do a little exercise for our neck and shoulders. Put your hands to your side. We'll come up and down, and up and down, up and down. One more. Good. We're going to get our hands, we're going to put them like this in front of us, and we're going to make circles with our elbows in one direction, and then we'll go in the other direction, just making circles with the elbows. And with that, I like to, well, you know what, let's do one more thing. Let's put our fingers like this. Cross them over, go like this, all the way up, breathe in, and slowly come down. Again, intertwine your fingers towards, and then come up, and then down. Put one finger like this, one like this, rest on the knees, take a big breath in. And we're going to do our arms. Breathe in. And one more time. Your fingers are like this on your palms. Big breath in. And we'll say, With that, I'd like to say thank you to Ali for the music and the recording, and all my friends at the Shield. I'm gonna see you all real soon. Stay healthy, stay strong, do your homework. Make sure you go to those meetings in the morning at 8:30 with your teachers. And we'll put our hands at our chest, and I will say to you, Namaste.